Bit of a mixed bag, actually, this video. What I'm going to do now is go straight into a box opening, then I'll come back and do a tobacco review and have a bit of a general chat. So I'll speak to you in a minute. Cheers. Hello everybody, Martin here, Pipe and MG. This is a small video that's part of a bigger video that I'm going to be posting tomorrow. Now this is going to be a box opening. A while ago, a good friend of mine who we all know, Jonathon, I set him a challenge to find me a good mixture. Now, I think the best mixture is probably Artisan's Blend. Then it'll probably be Dunhill Nightcap. So apart from those two, the best mixture, what he thinks is the best mixture. And he's found me one now. He's gone Scottish. A lot of these mixtures of this type are Scottish blend. Now when I'm talking about mixture, what I'm talking about here is a Virginia, a Latakia, Oriental, and sometimes a Cavendish. You know, it's got to be those sort of things. So a good mixture. And I say sometimes manufacturers call them Scottish blends. Some people just call them mixtures. So here it is, but I do happen to know he's gone Scottish. Now I'm not sure what it is. I've had a guess, but I'm probably wrong. Anyway, so here we are. Reputation's on the line here, John. Might be Clan Aromatic. No, I don't think it's Clan Aromatic. Right, I won't get the tobacco out yet, so what I'm going to do, I'm opening this now, I'm going to review it live. I'll review it under another review, probably tomorrow. Right, here we are. Oh, he sent me a postcard. Oh, is that the legs? Oh no, it looks like Austria actually, I think. Nice old photograph there, John. Thanks very much. You probably must collect them, I think. Right, here it is. Hey Martin, here is your challenge tobacco, and you were right, I did go Scottish. I went very Scottish. Yeah, no, he said it was Scottish. Right, let's have a look at the tobacco. Nice generous sample, John. Ratris Highland Targe, that's an interesting choice. Only Ratris I know are the big three. Hall of the Wind is one of them. Old Gary is the other one. I think Marlin Flake. I've had those three. I've never had Highland Targe. I won't do too much reviewing. I can smell it. I can smell the Cavendish. You know, I'm not sure what Highland Targe is. I'll have to have a look. God, it smells lovely. Brilliant. Right, Marge. With reviews these days, I don't just do them straight away. I'll have a smoke of that probably later on tonight, then review it. You know, it's easier to do a review when you've got all the tastes and things in your mouth. And also, I'll be able to do a bit of research and find out what's in it. But yeah, excellent choice there, John. Cheers. I'll speak to you again in a minute. And here we are with a Peterson System Deluxe filled up with Ratris Highland Targe. This is the third bowl I've had of this, actually. Damn, I meant to bring it down. I left the tobacco upstairs in my study. I'll do a review on it now. What is striking me mainly about this is the extent of Cavendish that's in it. There's a lot of Cavendish in it, which is good in a Scottish mixture. The Cavendish in it is very, very prominent. I think the Latakia in it is a minority blend. The Orientals seem to smother the Latakia quite a lot. Not bad though. Not bad at all. As I say, I'm getting a lot of Cavendish. You could almost smoke this as a Cavendish. It's not bad. It's nowhere near as good as something like Artisan's Blend, which we kind of knew anyway, really. I can't really see a lot of Latakia and Oriental levels going on this, but people like Cavendish would probably like it. But not bad, though. Not bad. I mean, it's a quality tobacco, as you'd expect from Ratrism, and they're very good makers. They do an extensive range. I'll say I've only ever smoked the big three. I've never tried any of the others. problems with keeping it lit or anything. There's no heat coming from the pipe. And I don't think it's a Cyprian Latakia either.
It's a Latakia from somewhere else.
It gets pretty good write-ups on the tobacco reviews. I've never heard of anyone actually, I've never seen it reviewed or anything. I don't know how Jonathon picked this one. It's a good choice. It's good to try the blends that you don't automatically think of. I'll have a look at some of these mixtures for quite a while. I was looking at some of the McRoberts ones. They do quite a good range of Scottish mixtures. Anyway, it was a very interesting experiment. I shall certainly finish smoking what I've got. I will have to do it again sometime. I'll have to pick on someone else. What Jonathon and I actually did here was kind of a bit of a challenge. I sort of said to him, what tobacco have you always fancied trying but have never tried? And that was McClintock's Syrian Latakia, which wasn't good. Then I set him this challenge to find a good Scottish mixture, which he has done. I mean, it's not bad. Not bad at all, but doesn't come anywhere near... So it doesn't come anywhere near Artisan's Blend or some of the Dunhill ones. Nightcap by Dunhill, I think, is probably the best mixture. Anyway, good. Right, well, I've not been doing a lot else, really. This and that, normal sort of stuff. Keith, I'm not ignoring you. We will have to have another Skype sometime, and it might well be next week. I've been a little bit busy at work. With one thing and another, we've also had quite an expensive week. Came back from work on Monday or Tuesday, I think it was, and the television had packed up. And we sent it off to get it repaired. That was going to take about 3 or 4 days. We haven't actually had it that long. So in the meantime, we went out and bought another little one, which we've currently got rigged up in here now, when we watched that. That was £90. The repair of the other set was £90, so we spent £180 on television this week. But hey-ho, you've got to have them. I was actually been quite busy at work. In and out, she's been working late. So that's all I've been doing, really. Anyway, people have been asking me about the piano. I play the piano a bit. So what we've got coming up now is me playing the piano, basically. So I'll post that up next, and I'll look forward to seeing you all again soon. Hope you enjoy the piano piece. Speak to you soon. Bye-bye.